he had been alive today, I think he would have been particularly proud that this was happening in Margao. I think he, apart from being the only test cricketer to have been born in Margao, I think he was always always Goan first and then everything else afterwards. A few years ago, I remember asking him, or some friends of mine asked him, why he did so well in the West Indies. And he said the moment he landed in the West Indies, it reminded him of Goa. And he said, playing in West Indies was so much easier because it was always a bit like playing in Goa. I think from his point of view, this is particularly special because a lot of his relatives are here. His elder brother, who played a big role in taking him to Bombay. At that time, Goa didn't have any real cricket. And if he had to play all over again, he would have played Ranji Trophy for Goa and not for Bombay. Because he would have been happy playing here. I'd like to use this occasion to thank the Chief Minister of Goa, Mr. Digambar Kamath. About a year ago when my father was in hospital, it was the month of June. And the Goa elections were just over. And the next day, he heard that Mr. Kamath had been made Chief Minister. He was so happy. He said, someone from Margao has finally become a CM of Goa. And I'm particularly happy that a footballer has got it. My father loved football as much as he loved cricket.
Mahadev Gauli, father of the awardee, thanked the government for selecting his son for the award and said that he had never expected his son to be selected as a recipient of the first award instituted in the name of a legend of the proportions of late Dilip Sardesai.
Anandani Bharadisli ne ani Bharadisli manje ashe ki ami chief minister an Dilip Sardesai geli trophy monun ji announce kele de ani khai loka khabar na Dilip Sardesai cricket goyncho monun म्हणटकच हो एक गोंयचो आमगेलो सपूत नांव हाडलें म्हणून आनी तो प्रश्न घेवन आमगे चीफ मिनिस्टरान अवॉर्डाचो अनावन्स केलो हो खूब खुशीची गोश्ट कळ्ळें खूब म्हणजे खूब खुशीची गोश्ट आज दिलीप सरदेसाय आमच्या भितर ना कळ्ळें पूण ते अवॉर्डा वरवीं आज तो जितो आसा अशें आमकां दिसता.
President of the All India Baseball Association and former MP Ramakant Angle accused the government for denying baseball players their well-deserved financial assistance. Mr. Angle was speaking at a function held by Swami Vivekanand Vidya Prasarak Mandal to felicitate the six Goan baseball players who will be participating at the Baseball World Cup to be held in Japan this year.
गोवा गव्हर्मेंटान साडे तीन हजार लोकांक भीक लागल्या डायरेक्ट प्रश्न काडला एक टीम बेसबॉल आखे हिंदुस्थानाक आसता गोंयचे चार भुरगे जगार वतात हिंदुस्थानाक रिप्रेझेंट करतात स भुरगे गोंयच्या गव्हर्मेंटाक अभिमाना प्रश्न म्हणली त्या साडे तीन हजार तुझ्या मुखार व्हडली न्ही पण हांव पळयता गोवा गव्हर्मेंट केन्ना जाग्यार ज्या एसोसिएशनान 41 गोल्ड मेडल हाडली ताजेर वन्नाय एक बेस एक टीम जाग्यार म्हाका गोंयांत टोटल स्कोर अन्न म्हणून तातूंत सारक्यान घेवं ना.
The function was organized by the Mandal to boost the morale of the players. It is indeed a commendable feat for the Goa Baseball Association that in the national team of 9 players, 6 players were selected from a small state like Goa. The women from Goa who will be participating at the Baseball World Cup to be held in Japan are Kavita Avti, Geeta Parvar, Deepalakshmi Avti, Hema Gowde, Nitisha Kalangutkar and Claudia Waz. Speaking to Goa 365, captain of the team Kavita Auti said that the team is looking forward to win the World Cup 2008.
July 2004 an Japanan zalle bhartacha captain ashile तेन्ना आमी वर्ल्ड सिरीज खेळपाक गेल्ली तेन्ना आमचे पोजिशन सिक्स्थ आशिल्ले कांय फेसिलिटी किंवा आमकां एक्सपिरियन्स नाशिल्ले कारणान आमी तेन्ना सिक्स्थ पोजिशनाचेर आयिल्ली आमी पूण ट्राय केल्ले तेन्ना गोल्ड मॅडल मेळपाचें पूण थोडी एक्सपिरियन्स प्लेयर नाशिल्ली प्लस ती प्रोफेशनल आशिल्ली म्हणून आमकां सिक्स्थ पोजिशनाचेर येवपाक लागलें आतांचे सर्ती आमी आतां 2008 आमी वर्ल्ड कपांत पार्टिसिपेट करता तेतूंत आमी गोल्ड मॅडल शुअर हाडटली.
The 14th All Goa Bhajan competition was recently held at Sri Mahalakshmi Temple in Panjim. The competition was organized by the Goa Kshatriya Maratha Tarukar Samaj Panjim. Vishwanath Halankar told us more about the celebrations and the competition.
The Adimata of the capital city of Goa is celebrating this Sravani Akhand Bhajani Saptah for the last 108 years. This is 109th year. And there are in all 7 nights being celebrated by the different communities in the city.
The competition was inaugurated by the Chief Minister Digambar Kamat in the presence of the former Social Welfare Minister and Chairman of the Goa Kshatriya Maratha Tarukar Samaj, Advocate Chandrakant Chudankar. Now for the movie that was released at the INOX. Sing is King. Cast: Akshay Kumar, Katrina Kaif, Neha Dupia, Javed Jafri, Ranveer Shori, Kamal Chopra, Om Puri, Sudhanshu Pandey, Sonu Sood. Director: Anees Bazmi. Lakhan Singh, also known as Lucky, Sonu Sood, is the king of the Australian underworld. Miles away in a small village in Punjab where Lucky was born, there exists someone more notorious than him, Happy Singh, Akshay Kumar. The village is fed up of his magnanimity, which has resulted in a number of hilariously disastrous situations. Out of desperation, they decide to send him on a long trip to bring Lucky back to Punjab, as his despicable deeds were maligning the image of Punjab in Australia. The happy-go-lucky bumpkin, Happy Singh, taking his mission a bit too seriously, embarks on his journey accompanied by his friend Tony Singh, Om Puri, who hates Happy for dragging him into it. But the good part of the entire journey is that he meets a pretty girl called Sonia, Katrina Kaif, whom he falls in love with. To know the turn of events, chaos, shocks and comic misunderstandings that take place in Happy Singh's life, in his journey to find Lucky Singh and bring him back home, watch the movie to indulge yourself in a fun-filled journey.
The movie was nice.
How was Katrina's
character? Huh?
Katrina's role.
Character looking really good.
Actually, it's a flop movie. Yeah. I did not like it.
That's all we have for you today. Before we end, here's a reminder of the headlines.